For almost 30 years, that cheeky frill neck lizard meant it was time to get wild.
Hi, and welcome to the show that's totally wild.
Ranger Stacey's been at the helm since day one, educating kids Australia-wide on the cute, the feathered, and the slimy.
Is everything under control?
Always keeping her smile, even when she encountered animals that were straight-up assholes.
Why am I doing this?
Why?
This is less painful than talking to you.
Oh, you mean it?
But after thousands of episodes and countless adventures, the show is coming to an end, and Ranger Stacey is hanging up the car keys.
Hope you've had fun, because I certainly have, and I'll see you next time for more adventures.
Not before getting totally wild with us.
Ranger Stacey joins us now. Stacey, you've been on Totally Wild for the majority of your career, so how are you feeling about it all coming to an end?
I tell you what, it's a mixture of emotions. I mean, I did start Totally Wild 29 years ago. So I was in my 20s. I went all through my 30s, my 40s, and now I'm into my 50s. So it has been a huge chunk of my life. I'm like, it's like an emotional roller coaster.
You've had countless animal encounters over the last 30 years, of course. But do you think the animals love you as much as you love them? Have a look at this.
Oh!
Like a rugby boy.
Okay.
That's okay.
Hang on.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
This is amazing.
What even is that animal?
We're running.
I love it. I think they love me a little bit too much.
That is a nice way of framing it, yes.
It was always, like, completely unpredictable. I might have pushed the envelope a little bit sometimes, you know, just trying to get a little bit too up close and personal, but, you know, every time I went out, I never knew what was going to happen because, you know, working with kids and animals, anything goes.
Oh, gosh, what were your insurance premiums like? Oh. I was just watching that going, nobody would cover you.
No, exactly. No, luckily I ended up with all, you know, all my fingers, all my toes, with my nose, because quite often, you know, the especially parrots and things tend to go for the nose or the ears if you've got shiny earrings. So I'm intact.
And how many koalas do you reckon you have held over the years?
Oh, hundreds of koalas. I've even had a koala named after me. I'm not sure if she's still alive anymore because it was a long time ago. But, yeah, I've had, you know, countless cuddles with koalas. They're just absolutely beautiful. And, of course, it's not just about the cuddles, it's about the conservation. So, you know, talking about the habitat that is critically, you know, they're losing their habitat. So that was always the message that I tried to get across.
Ranger Stacey, the Totally Wild theme song is, I mean, it's instantly recognisable for most of us, but in recent years it was given a heavy rave remix.
Wow, that's
Look at that.
I have to
It just makes me want to go clubbing.
Well, yeah, when Ranger Stacey gets wild, is this what you go to?
Oh, I love it. It just makes you want to get up, doesn't it, out of your seat and just go for it. Isn't it great? It has just lasted the test of time. And everyone who comes up to me, you know, and remembers Totally Wild, it's always that theme song with the... Dun, 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 dun. It's great.
It's Friday night. Go out and have a dance to the rave remix of your theme song.
I will be. Yes. I will be. I'm ready. I've got my hair and makeup done. Off I go.
Ranger Stacey, given the legacy of the show, what are you most proud of with the show?
I am most proud of our longevity because, you know, there's not many shows on commercial television that have lasted 29 years. Pity we couldn't make it to 30, but that's, you know, that's the way it goes. But I'm just so proud that kids have grown up watching Totally Wild, and I know that Totally Wild has inspired so many people to do something good for the environment. I know countless scientists, vets, zookeepers, researchers, carers who watched Totally Wild growing up and, you know, they're doing something to make a real difference. So I feel great.
And last, Ranger Stacey, the most important question that I have been wanting to ask for about 30 years. What is your last name?
Oh, okay, here we go. It's Stacey Thompson without a P, okay? But no one needs to know that I'm just Ranger Stacey. I think I'll be Ranger Stacey till, you know, I'm 80-something years old.
On behalf of all the flora and fauna of this country, thank you, Ranger Stacey.
Thank you for having me, guys.
What a great video, and we've got plenty more, so why not click the subscribe button here? Or is it here? Or is it... Sorry, I can't see the button. I'm not wearing my glasses. But you can see it, so you click on it to make sure you don't miss any more content.